Actress Karishma Kapoor makes her digital debut with the upcoming web series Mentalhood. Opening up at the special screening of the series, the 90s star, who makes a comeback with Mentalhood after nearly 8 years, said the digital space allows filmmakers a more creative platform.
Well, I think ये बहुत ही अलग platform है. It's more creative and you can speak a lot more. एक बहुत बड़ा voice है.
Said Karishma about OTT as a platform for entertainment. On her new assignment, the 45-year-old actress said,
I'm sure people will enjoy Mentalhood क्योंकि बहुत ही relevant है and very emotional but light-hearted fashion में. So this is actually from us moms to you moms out there, to all the ladies out there.
Karishma made her debut opposite Harish in 1991 release Prem Kaidi. She was last seen on the big screen nearly 8 years ago in Vikram Bhatt's 2012 release Dangerous Ishq. Her comeback venture, Mentalhood, will stream on Z5 and Alt Balaji from March 11.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.